This is it. The dock for Wortham. That whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
You could, but you won't. Wortham is beyond the forest, I take it.
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Do not concern. The undead. What fate has befallen Wortham? Your lives consumed by darkness. Get away from those villagers. Surprisingly enjoyable.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wortham is dead.
Wow.
Insight grows.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
I received word that Wortham had been attacked. The mayor?
Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged you here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards.
We'll guard the gate.
Get to safety.
I'll find the villagers.
A bit
bright. I need a corpse for that. He's patient.
The others are guarding the gates. Get to them, quickly!
This must be the cavern the guard spoke of.
Healed.
requires a corpse. Not yet. It is not my time, it seems. Nothing remains but charm. It seems...
Adventurer! Kane! The cultists are attacking the western gate! We need help holding them back!
They must
be another stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go.
Cycle continues on. Without a corpse, I cannot. Not yet. Thank you.
Okay.
Urgent request. My apprentice.
Much like I. You cannot have forgotten the significance of that stone.
The infinite power.
Sanctuary. To protect it, you must cross many lands where forgotten evils linger. Yet you must go without fear into the heart of the unknown. This burden falls to us. A chance to fight the darkness. To ensure our home's survival. For a new evil covets the World Stone's power. If a shard falls into Hell's clutches, our world will burn.
Very well.